and still no eliminations to this point. Check out